One small step for man, one giant leap for mankind. Wait. Wait.
Well, that never happened. Rewind. Okay? Alright. Whenever you're ready.
One small step for man. Oh, hi. Sorry, I didn't see you there. My name is Neil Armstrong, the first astronaut who walked on the moon. Let me tell you a bit about before I got there. I was born on August 5th, 1930, in Micotina, Ohio, with my 2 year old sibling, Stephen Milo. My first fascination with planes began when I was just 6 years old. I took a fighter plane. That drew my attention to planes. In 1947, I went to pre-university for engineering and graduated 8 years later. I joined the U.S. Air Force during the Korean War mission. My plane was shot down. As a result, I almost died. Oh, during my time in the Air Force, I was the first person to test the X-15, the fastest plane in time. The plane could reach over 4,000 miles per hour.
In 1962,
I joined NASA's the astronaut program that worked for NASA called the New Nine. The New Nine was made up of a group of 9 astronauts who worked for NASA. When I was done with astronaut training, I had my first mission, Gemini 8. Gemini 8 was the 6th main space flight in NASA's program. When my most famous mission was Apollo 11. To the moon. When we landed, I set my now famous goal. One small step for man, one giant leap for mankind. When I took my first step, it was the first step man had ever taken on the moon.
I made a deep
footprint of my boots in the moon's dust. And still to this day, while I'm talking, it's still there. Following this flight, I remained committed to space exploration and spent my final years working in positions related to it. I died August 25th, 2012.